I know it. Life gets tough sometimes. It gets really, really heavy. And you feel like you have the weight of the world just being held up by your shoulders. And sometimes you feel like, I can't do this anymore. I'm too weak for this. If something doesn't give, I'm going to collapse. This is just too heavy for me. I understand that. I know exactly how you feel. You know, I felt that same way. I just lost my father a few weeks ago, and even though we didn't have the best relationship, how many of you guys know that he was still my father? My mother. She's been gone for 3 years now. How many of you know that I need my mother sometimes? I want to call her. I want to tell her what's going on, and I want her to hug me and tell me that it's going to be okay. I know. Life gets heavy sometimes. I just lost my mother-in-law, and I could go on and on and on about all the things in life that just takes your breath away, that just leaves you breathless, and you just can't seem to see a way out. You know my story. You know this story. It's all so familiar because you too, you've been going through some things. Things like you can't seem to find a job, and some of you are single mothers, and some of you, the bills are just weighing over your head, and you just seem like, you know, if something doesn't give, I'm just going to drown in this thing. But for some reason, today when I woke up, I had an overwhelming sense of gratefulness, and something in me said, listen, Melissa, you better find a way. You find a way to be grateful despite what you're going through. And I just want to give you that same message. Today, no matter what it is that you're going through, I want you to find a way. Find a way to be grateful. Things can be so much worse. We have so many things that we can be grateful for. I can sit here and I can cry all day for the things that I think is unfair. Or I can lift my hands and surrender and be grateful for all the beauty and all the wonder. So can you. There's so much to be grateful for. Look at the people that are around you that love you. Look at the breath of life that you just breathe constantly. Some people just didn't make it until today, and you did. And for that, I say we should celebrate. Victory to you. I want you today to find a way to be grateful. Gratefulness will cure it all. Find a way to be grateful.
Find a way.